What's the shovel for, von Blut?
How? Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning's service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside,
preacher. You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
Oversight on my part? Do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Ah, the relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom. A superior race with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan race. Pure blood. Pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right. But not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Beliar, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's soul. It is here, buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insolence! I will prove Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
Your impudent prattle.
You just won't be around to hear it anymore.
I'm going to splatter your brains. Or yours.
Oh no.
Thank you.
ocean will be very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork on all the hogwash you've been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Beliar. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society. Contact Brimstone and let him know what I found out. Rayne to Darkman, come in. I found documentation on the relic. You were right. They're up to something big.
Well done. Now continue with target termination and try to obtain the relic. We can't let them get to it first.
Roger.
One more thing. Destroy the communication center. We can't have them radioing for help. Good luck. Over and out.
The armory should have some explosives.
Mm-hmm.
All set. Better back up. Enough already. Mm.